Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hello. All right. Let me turn down the music a little bit. It's really loud. There we go. Harry. Hello. We are going to be playing some paintball today. Yes. Yes, indeed. I am ready to play the paintball. Okay. So let me pull it up. Oop! Yay! Okay. It's time. Are we ready, ladies and gentlemen? Are we ready? Because I'm tell you what, I'm ready. What's that? What? Oh god, I got stuck on the thing. Oh dear god, where is it coming from? Good job, good job. Oh, lag! Lag, please! Are you kidding? I didn't even see that thing! It's fine. Boopy! I can't. Oh! I didn't even notice it was there! Okay. I am slow. I need to wake up. Wakey wakey! Yeah! Kill it! Okay, let's go. I need to go to this side and make sure it's safe. Oh, are you kidding? Be for real. There's too much. It's too much. Oh, puppy. Oi! What? Oh no. Okay, we gotta get him. I saw her. Where'd she go? I had to stop aiming at him. Oh, I have a drone. Okay. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Are you kidding? Poopy Pooper! Are you serious? I almost said cereals. Okay, hold on. Hada. What? To say the least, that wasn't very kind. I am not doing good right now. Please! Oh, there you go. I can, like, barely see her. Ah! It's because I joined in late. Okay. We're warmed up. Let's do this. Okay. 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 Let's go to the safe house. I like safe house. Safe house is good. I like safe house. Safe. Okay. Let's do it. I'm really like, I'm trying to get down this line. See if I can nail him. Ah! Am I not shooting far enough? No, I shot that person. You guys saw I shot that person. Listen. Oh, now you're gonna register my shots. Oh, thanks, you're so sweet. Aw, man. Ah! Oh, you get down. Get out of there. Did they shoot me through a wall? I disagree. Personally. You know. Oh! Oh my god, that's amazing! Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god. They shot me! Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! 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 Yeah, no, I needed to shut up. I needed to shut up, like, immediately. Oh, hello. What you doing there? You're fun to be there. Oh, puppy! What you doing? Oh, man! What are you doing? Who's a puppy? Let's have a conversation, chat. My non-existing chat. Let's have a conversation. Why not? Let's have a conversation, non-existing chat. All right, chatters. My ghost chatters, because you're not existing. I keep making that joke, and it's just getting excessively less and less funny. You know? But that's okay. Conversation. Do you guys like Amazing Digital Circus? Do you like it? Are you a fan? I'm a fan. I relate to Pomni on a personal level because the circus feels like school. So, yeah. I'm kidding. I like it just because, or I relate to her mainly, just because, like, her care for everybody while still dealing with her own, like, stress and worrying about not fitting in and being forgotten and just, like, her character I really resonate with. So I enjoy that. Where did you come from? What? No, you guys saw me shoot that person. I am going to freaking nay-nay your ass. Are you dead? You are dead. You're one of my sentries. Got it. Oh, dear goodness! They're being cheeky! Not cheeky allowed! I didn't even get to get anybody with my injury! Anyway. Anyway, back to Amazing Digital Swakus. Everyone who watches it or likes it knows about the whole thing with Jack suddenly turning a little bit more aggressive. And I kinda don't understand what the big whoop's about. Just because, sorry, I'm like really focused right now. Ah, are you kidding me? Oh, this is going down. It's going down. It's going down, bro. It's going down. Eat my booty cheeks! I'm kidding. Don't do that. I do not appreciate it when people do that. Or do I? I'm kidding. Anyway, my thing is, I don't feel like anything about Dex is different necessarily. I feel like he's always kind of been this way. We're just seeing more of it than usual. Yeah, no, I don't want to deal with that. Ah, puppy! Ah! Oh man, can only last for so long. But he already seems like a very sassy. Kinda, he likes chaos. We've seen that in the pilot. And we're just seeing more of it in the second episode. And so I don't know what the big deal is Because he seems the same to me, other than we just saw more, you know, want for chaos. He wanted chaos in the last, in the pilot, because he, he put a centipede in Ragatha's room. He threw a bowling ball at Kinger and Gangle to make them fall in the hole. He didn't tell anyone that Kofmo got abstracted. He kept joking about Pomni thinking it was a dream and telling her it was a dream when it wasn't. What else did he do? I feel like he did more than that. Oh yeah, he made, mess with cracked Gangle's mask. And, you know, stepped on it. As per usual. ADHD meds soon, so hopefully that will help. No? I hope so. Booby! I'm sorry. Anyway. Are there less people? I think there's less people here. Maybe we'll play, like, another game. I don't know. Should we play, like, a piggy-style game? I haven't played one of those in ages. It would be so fun to do that again. The only thing that sucks is that, is that I don't have any friends, really, to play it with. So that's a little unfortunate, but that's okay. I don't mind. Not at all. I will play by myself. What I was talking about. Yes, Jax. Okay. For the most part, Jax seemed pretty normal to me. He seemed normal to me for the most part. That's all I'm saying. Is that he didn't quite seem any different than his usual self. He seemed like a want of chaos. That's all he wanted. He wanted chaos, and he made it happen. He got chaos. What I will say, though, is it's odd that he did not care if Pomni got hurt or not. Because I felt like in the pilot he did have some care. Like, for his friends. And I still feel like he does. I feel like he's gonna have his whole moment in the episodes where he he kind of figures out who he is and stuff. And there are some people who think because he's so, like, violent and stuff that he might be a NPC. Well, my thing is, I think that's the exact opposite. Because I feel like if anyone were to be the NPC, it's gotta be, like, Gangle or Zubul. Honestly, I kind of think it's Gangle more than Zubul, only because she has only shown us a few things. A few things about her, too, like, that she's just always sad. She doesn't really do anything. She just is sad all the time. And Jax pushes her around willy-nilly and just kind of, you know, leaves her be. Like, not leaves her be, but really is just like, she just seems to... She doesn't have as much character as everybody else. You know what I mean? So I feel like if anyone is an NPC, which I don't really think they are, it has to be her, for sure. 100%. If it's not her, I'll be shocked. Oh, man. But yeah, if it's not her, I will seriously be really surprised. Just because she... I already explained. I don't know why I'm explaining again. But I just don't feel like Jax is the NPC also, because Gooseworks also literally said if anyone deserves to be stuck here in the Amazing Digital Circus, it's Jax. And so I'm like, alright, so that tells us about his character and that he is a person who did get stuck here. He's not an NPC. Alright? I feel like that's pretty clear. That he is not an NPC. So, I don't know what the problem is. You know? No, let's play another game. Alright. But, yeah. Anyway, I just don't see what the whoop is about. Should we play all the piggy levels? Should we see who plays piggy anymore? Piggy. Do people still play piggy? I'm really curious to see if people still play piggy. Oh! People still play piggy! Oh! Oh, it just started. Okay. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm so for real. It's been so long. I don't remember where everything is. I mean, like, are you kidding? It's been forever since I've played this game. I don't remember where anything goes. Oh dear goodness, oh dear goodness, oh dear goodness. She had a knife? I forgot that was a game mode. I forgot. Guys, I haven't played this game in so long. Please. Okay. We're gonna do this. And it's gonna be great. We're gonna play this game. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. We're gonna win. I'm gonna win. And it's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. We're gonna do fine. Let's go to the first level. I wanna play the first level. Get me in... House. I wish to play house. Please, I wish to play the house. Yay! How? I need to play the first level. Yes! Let's freaking go. And then I'm gonna just pick play, bot. Because I don't really care what we get. No traitor. No traitor. No, 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 no. I'd rather it be this. Player, 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 please. Player. No! I hate traitor! Because then I can't trust anybody. Dang it! Skip this! Skip! Skip! I just realized that I need to change the title on my stream, but that's okay. We'll ignore it for now. Stay away from me. Everybody get the freak away. I want absolutely nothing to do with you. Stay away. There's nothing in here. God, please. I can't do anything up here. Was that blonde girl? Carried her up? Was she holding? Does anyone else find this game like weirdly scary? Anyone else? Hello. I'm scared. Put it. Good. 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 Okay. 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 We gotta use it. Her! Again! Again! Are you kidding? I'm getting frustrated. I'm getting really frustrated. You know what, whatever. Let me just edit. I'm gonna change the stream title. Done. Okay. Ow, my knees. Okay, let's go again. Let's go again. Let it not be that freaking level. Please. Good Lord. I just want to play the game. No traitor. I swear, if it's traitor again, I'm gonna start crapping my pants. You know, I'll do this just so it's not traitor. I swear, if it's traitor, I can't. I cannot. Please. Thank God. I cannot right now. I hate traitor. I just hate traitor. I hate everything about traitor. I hate traitor. Traitor can die. Traitor is terrible. Traitor is the worst. Can I say die on Twitch? That's what happened to me if I say it on YouTube. Ah! Anyway. Let's go. Oh, the green key. Yes, so now we know where Piggy spawns. I quit. I can't. Oh. Girl, I'm so sorry. I'm stupid. I just can't play this game. I'm not gonna be able to play. It's just not gonna happen. Are you kidding? Am I gonna have to play another game because I'm that stupid? You got a piggy coming after you. Girl, go! Go! Run! We would have been dead anyway. It would have been all left to me. We would have been dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. They won. We lost. Why is he still here? Oh, someone else. Oh, he looks like he's been scarred. Buddy, he's in the bathroom. Oh, there's another person. When did they get here? Okay. A Superboy. Superboy, I'm rooting for you. Don't chase the piggy. Don't. Okay, smart, smart, smart. Get in. Get it. Go. Get it, please. Oh, he's gonna do a glitch. Yep, it's a glitch. Oh, he got killed anyway! I bet they that means they fixed it. Because I thought he was going to stay there and win. But no! You loser! You nerd! You idiot! Alright. We're gonna play this. It's gonna be great. And we're gonna win. I'm going to do this for real. Not that I wasn't before. But we will win this game! Because I at least want to win one game, because young Presley would be so sad knowing that I wasn't able to do this properly. Because I was a freaking pro at Piggy a long time ago. And while that's not something people would normally be proud of, I am freaking super proud about that. And I will continue to be proud about that. You know? I will continue to be proud about that. Alright? Okay. So, I need to do Past Presley justice and win a level, alright? We're gonna do this, and we're gonna win. We're gonna win, and we're gonna do good. We're gonna do good. Alright, roll up the sleeves. Alright, little me, let's do this. Let's win. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. Alright, let's freaking go. Get the green key. Let's go. We're not gonna jump. We're gonna go peacefully. Quickly. Can I not? Oh, are you kidding? Go the other way. Go. Oh god, people are already dying. Are you kidding? Where the frickle does this go? Don't bring Piggy up here! Go. I think I know where this goes. I think. Doesn't it go out here? Yes! I remember some things about this game. Gold key, wrench. Please don't be over here. Lord, help me, Jesus! Oh god, I can't shut doors! Can she hop through there? She can't. Okay. Gold key. Can I hop in through the window? Oh my god, I can! Oh god, go up the stairs. Okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna have a panic attack. Take it. Take it! No! Why isn't it working? It worked! Yes, take her. Someone put down the blink! Okay. Okay, there's that. Go this way. Orange key. Wrench. Oh god. I got the orange key. Where does the orange key go? Because I do not remember. Does anybody know? Oh god! Oh, that's where it goes! Somebody take her, please! Oh god. All of my... I'm taking all of my old piggy skills right now and putting them in clutch. Gears. Great. What's back here? Nothing. Great. Fantastic. Don't bring her down here! Is she coming? Okay, no, we're good. Give. Give! Oh god. Okay, okay! I won! I already know the story, I don't need it. I won! Let's go! I won! Yeah! Everybody else, God! Everybody else, God! I won! I made it! I escaped! In your face! Eat booty! Because I won chicken dinner! I did my young self proud! And I'm happy about it. Did everyone else leave? No? Are they not happy that I won? Oh no. You know, let's play carnival. I just wanted to beat one level, now I'm like choosing carnival for funsies. Carnival. You know, like, no one makes videos about Piggy anymore. Not traitor! God! Please! I can't right now. I hate traitor. I hate, double hate, traitor. Hate, traitor! Hate! Traitor. Did you know that I hate traitor? I don't think you knew. So I just thought I'd tell you, you know? That I really hate traitor. Open the door. Oh, thanks, you're a little peach. Oh, thanks, you're a real... I don't know what that is, but thanks. I'm pretty sure Piggy spawns right here. Okay, wrench is up there. Oh, that's right. Get him away from me right now. Please don't. Please don't. No! I said please don't! What did I say? They learn nothing! Are you kidding? Stop! Girl, please! Leave me alone! Oh my god, please! Stop! Is she the traitor? Oh my god, wait. I'm stupid! She's the traitor! Oh my god, I'm stupid. She's the... It's fine. We're still gonna do good. It's fine. Ignore her. We're gonna do great. And it's gonna be fine. It's freaking, I have to avoid her. There's the gold key. We gotta be quiet. We can't let her find us. We gotta be quiet. She knows! She knows! God, where else do I have to use the hammer? What else do I have to do? We need the water gun. What's that say? Doggy and Foxy got what was coming to them. Oh, shut your mouth. The teal key? Is it teal? Okay, I wanted to lure them away. She is annoying. You know that? She's really annoying. I'm gonna try. Oh my god, you loser! Holy crap, I can't believe I just did that! She just got nay-nayed! I'm so sorry. But she got nay-nayed! Finessed! I finessed her. Anyway, where does this go? Because I have no clue. Is there something up here for me? No? Is it in here? No. Is there anything up there? Oh, it's for the rod. The hammer. Isn't it for the thing? What does it need? Is it the wrench or the hammer? I don't remember. What does the chat say? I disconnected again. Whoops. I don't know who said that. Where's the... I need the wrench! Where did it go? Where did I put it? That's the red key. Hey, buddy. You stay there. We'll try it. Dang it! Dang it! Crayola markers. Hold up.
Hold up.
Right, let me have a gummy worm. Let's play another game. Let's play another game. What's a game we could play? What do we play? What do we play? Froggy Pond Tycoon? Oh, we have to play that. We have to play that. Oh. Are you serious right now? Hi. Is there a frog in my pond now? I don't know what that lily pad was. Oh my god, y'all. At the same time. Did I just make more money? What's happening? What? I'm so lost on how I'm making money right now. Is it from him? Oh, he's giving me money. Does my money go up from the amount of frogs collected or something? Here, hold on. Let's turn off this music. And get some of that stream music back. Because... because that music is garbo. Okay. Small frog 2. Where is the second frog? I want to see. So I can stand on this water for some reason. Small frog too. Hey, where's your buddy? Where's your friend? Do I have to get more frogs? In order for you to have more? In order to get your second friend? Where's the other one? Where's the other little frog? Is he not here? Is he not in the pond? Is that just how many frogs generate? I think it means more frogs generate faster, but I want to see more frogs in my pond. Linda! For a minute, I was jumping to the beat. That was really cool. Okay. Okay, so I'm assuming, okay, we're just gonna get a few frogs here and there. Pond upgrade. Oh. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. So, I'm assuming I need like 15 for the next frog. Because there's only the one. 100! Oh, tadpoles! Okay. So 20. I can't sprint. Cost. Really? Running cost Robux? Are you kidding? Here, one second. Now let's go get our little guys, our silly little guys. There. Whoa! Why is he like, oh, let me see. I want to see this. Oh, baby! That looks kind of weird. Not gonna lie. But you know what, I'm a fan. I'm collecting tadpoles now. This is the best day ever. Alexa, no.
Here's what I found.
No! Shush! Okay. More money! Wait, where are these animals coming out from? Okay, so they're landing in the ponds. They just spawn out of nowhere. Got it. Right. I gotcha. Mm-hmm. You bet. Yep. Mm-hmm. You know what you're talking about. For sure. My mom and my brother just got home. Yay! They went on a little trip to give this guy some drum pads that my brother was trying to get rid of. So that's fun. He just like looked in here and then slowly walked away. How funny. A lot of tadpoles and frogs, you know? There's just so many. Holy crap, I just looked at the thing. Good lord. So I think the next one's 100, if I'm thinking right. Oh my gosh, they're spawning so fast. I can't. Alright, let's see. So, 100. One, two, three. Okay. Yeah, so we need to get to 100. We're close. I don't know why they're floating on top of the water, though. That's a little bit silly, but that's alright. Perfect. Let's get a silly frog. You have to show me right now. All right, let's look at our silly frog. Beautiful. Love it. We love all the frogs in this house. Are we gonna get tadpoles with legs at some point? I'd love that. Like, we have all the stages of frog. You know, I feel like sometimes people don't understand why certain animals get so much like love and attention, such as frogs. And you know what I say to that? I completely disagree, and I completely understand why frogs get so much attention. I mean, just look at them. Just look at them over there. Look how silly they are. That's so silly. They're just silly little guys with silly little problems. Why are you hating? Don't hate the frogs. Love the frogs. Sorry, I was turning down the music. Let's go put these over here. And do a little bit of this. Are you silly? I can't tell. Are you silly? You are silly. Okay, so you're not a silly. No, you're not. Who's a silly? You're silly. You're not silly. You're not silly. Where are the silly frogs? Are they up there? They are coming from up there. What's your thing? They have turtle pools and they have ponds. Oh, that's so cute. It's a smiley face. Oh, I love it. All right, let's do this. We upgraded our silly frog, so we should get more silly frogs now. I believe. All right. There we go. Hello, Pitu. Look at here. Okay. There's that. Let's grab a little bit more. And then we'll go buy a new frog. Hey!
Howdy.
I'm collecting frogs.
Collecting frogs?
Yes!
Nice.
They make me money, but they're also cute. I mean, look at him. He's silly. We're gonna get a frog upgrade.
Silly
Frog.
frog three, I agree.
Yes, so silly frog's the one on top of the rock. For some reason, they aren't in the water. That's okay.
The water is there in spirit.
In spirit. But yeah, no, we're just chilling, playing random Roblox games today. Would you like to chill with me?
I might.
It has been quite lonely.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah, I might need to shower soon,
Oh,
but
okay.
it's been a long day.
Oh, yeah, I bet. Oh, yeah, watch this. It sucks. Most games don't do that, but
Wait,
for
you have
some.
to pay Robux to sprint?
Yeah, in this game, this person really just wants
This
money.
is proof. Yeah, I know for real. We live in a capitalist hellscape.
Seriously, though. Like, it's not even a joke at this point. They just want money.
It's fine. Every free game good for someone at some point. Roblox is free, right?
Yeah.
Just in-app
And
purchases.
then, so
Like
basically,
crazy.
people make games on the website
I didn't know
Roblox.
that, yeah.
Yeah, and then they can basically do whatever they want with it.
Okay. So to make an analogy, Roblox is like cool math games, and the mini games are like actual games. Okay. I don't know why I'm using cool math.
Me
I guess it's just
neither.
because I'm really cool.
And you do math.
And I do math.
Makes total sense. I want to see the new frog. He's beautiful.
Is he smoking? I know it's a hammer.
It's a hammer. Is it smoking?
And it was close
Really?
enough to his mouth.
What's the first thing you thought of? Are you bad? Are you a bad egg?
No. I'm the best egg.
Are you sure?
anyone's a bad egg here, it's you.
You have broken my heart and soul with your words.
Well, it's gonna hurt. Why is that? Is that tadpole shining? Wait, why?
Because I gave it upgrades. So, like, every time I, like, go over here, it's upgrading each animal that's in there. I don't know. This game's weird. I just saw, I was like, hey,
frogs. You need to buy the Olo. He coming. That's your
My gosh. I need to get him, like, immediately. Oh, but he's...
Oh, Lord.
He's 300. Sleepy Frog is next.
Sleepy Frog's cute, but I think you need to get Olo first.
But that one's more expensive.
What is money but the method in which we bring happiness to ourselves?
So true. All right, that is, you know,
that is the least true thing I've ever said. Don't agree with that.
How much was it? Did you see? Was
like 350.
Like 350. Okay, hold on.
You have pie. Oh, never mind. Not pie anymore.
Teehee.
There's 314, but there's no decimal places. So.
Hi, Tim.
There you go. You should have enough.
All right, let's go. Let's go get Oh Lord. He coming.
Oh Lord.
Okay, there's Sleepy.
Oh, it's just 300. Which one?
I want to see him. Where's he at? Oh.
You can...
Oh, man.
That's a bullfrog.
Why is he so chonky?
Because he's... Oh, Lord, he coming.
Oh, Lord, he coming for sure. Like, look at him compared to them.
You can already buy Sleepy.
Oh, I can?
Yeah. Angie, of course.
Oh, Angie Frog. I gotta see that. All right, let's see Sleepy. Oh my! Wait! Oh, are you? Oh, he's so cute! I love him.
I wrote that there.
I like him. He's funny. Oh, look at all that.
Largy.
That is so many. Wait, I want to see the Olori come and fall.
Are you seeing him?
Oh, he is coming. Oh man. Oh, why do I get, like, chills every time I look over there? Oh, he's scary.
Oh, Lord.
Goodness.
Okay, I am going to go take care of some things. I will probably be back at some point.
Alright.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh my god, I just got a text that you're streaming. I can't believe it.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
I can't believe it.
It's almost like I texted that too to warn you.
Yeah. No, I actually abided by the warning. That's why I shut your door, but whatever.
Oh. Okay. We need to get the rest of the Oh Lord coming frogs. Look at all these frogs. Oh my gosh. There's so many. Oh my gosh. My money is just going up. If this is how money worked in real life, I would be rich beyond, like, because every few seconds my money goes up, right? So I would straight up just be, like, one of the richest people. Like, not even... Here, look. I'll have enough for the next thing in, like, a second. One more up. A few more seconds. Purchase. A $400. And in no time, I'll be back at $400. Like, I would be a millionaire within, like, a month. Maybe not a month. Maybe, like... a couple months, I'd be a millionaire. If I didn't buy anything, straight up a millionaire. This is a nice song. Oh, that's nice. I like it. Oh yeah, so another cool thing, I am going to I thought about downloading hold on, I gotta see this. I like it. But I thought about downloading Stardew Valley on my computer, because I have it on my Switch, but I can't get it to connect to stream. So, I thought about buying it on my computer so then I could stream Stardew Valley. Which, honestly, I don't think it's too bad of an idea. All the frugs. What if I just let them, like, plummet in for a second and just watch? Get your snacks, guys. We're gonna watch. We're gonna watch this happen. Does that? Oh my god, the angry frog has a butt. How many of them have butts? Hold on. Hold on. No booty. No booty. No booty. Are you kidding me? That is the tiniest booty I've ever seen in my life. He's the mad with a big booty. Look at that booty. That is one divine booty, if I do say so myself. One fine buttocks. We're gonna let it fill up a little more. We're gonna let it fill up a little more. Oh, my knees. For anyone who doesn't know, I'm crippled. Basically, I was born with, like, silly bones. My bone structure is terrible. And basically, it's, like, mostly in my legs. And this summer, I'm getting surgery on one of my legs to get it fixed. Unfortunately, they can't do both at the same time. But that's okay. That's all right. But yeah, no, I'm crippled. Alright. Boop. Okay. The next one is a poison frog for 1K. I think we'll get there pretty easily. Yeah, we're literally about to be there in like just a second. There it is. 1K. Where is he? Oh my gosh, look at him. Why is he spiky like that? He looks like a Joltik, but if he was like blue. That is kind of weird, but I kind of like it. He's feisty. A feisty little guy. Hello, my feisty little, do you have butt cheeks? I need to check next time he falls in. I need to know if these ones have butt cheeks. It's very important, people don't understand that it's very important that I know whether or not they have butt cheeks. Do you have butt cheeks? I can actually go check right now. Here, give it a second. Let me see. No butt cheeks! This is lame. Dumb game. Dumb game! I'm kidding. It's a good game. Apart from the fact that I can't sprint. Or else it costs me money. That is unfortunate, to say the least. But that's okay. Because we're gonna play this game. We're gonna enjoy it. Because we got frogs. So many frogs. And we're gonna love it. What's the next one? Strawberry frog? If it's that same one but red, I'm gonna be a tad bit upset. Just a tad. Oh, what did their beds look like? Now I'm curious. So we have the smiles. Well, that's boring. A bed for the sleepy one. Oh. Okay. For the old lordy coming. Oh, that's poison. What's that? What is that? Which frog is that? Is that the angry frog? Are you serious? Why is the angry frog? No wonder he's angry. Because he lives in poop. His bed is made of poop. No wonder he's upset. Because he lives in poop. I wouldn't want to live in poop. I'll tell you that much right now. I would not want to live in poop. Like, I'd be angry too. Ugh, goodness. No, I would be upset too. I would absolutely be upset if I lived in poop. Not a happy camper. Alright. Let's get that in there. Once we get to 1.8k, we can get the strawberry frog, which we can do now. Boop! Show me. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh! That one might be my favorite. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, do you have a booty? No, you don't, but that's okay. That's okay. Yeah, the cutest little floog. Oh, baby. That is so cute. That is adorable. I am in love. I am in love. Are you in love? I'm in love. I agree. Oh my goodness, I love that bit. I will not lie. Just a little bit bored. But that's okay. That's okay. We're gonna keep collecting our frogs. If I had a chat, I could probably, like, talk about something, but I do not. I call them ghost chat, or I imagine there being a chat, but there is indeed no chat. Hi, chat, my chatterers. Oh my god, why is there a massive frog right there? Well, you would have known had you had been here. I can't. I need a nap. I just need a nap. Like, a really good nap. Please. Just, like, a really nice nap. You know, I feel like that'd really do me well, is if I just took a nice nap. I feel like a lot of people can relate to that. How much is that? 2.5? Buh! What am I listening to right now? I just played a stream-friendly playlist, and now it's talking about something. Seems like a duet. Oh! Please, no. Please don't do this to me. Please, no. Oh my goodness. Oh, thank God it's saved. I can't do that to me. Goodness. What's the next one? Batty Frog? I swear, this frog better have lips, big lips, lashes, and long nails. Long acrylic nails. And be holding a talkie. If she doesn't have any of those things, I will be very, very upset. Just imaginally upset, like so upset that the world just implodes immediately. Just immediately. What am I listening to? It's making me more upset about this whole situation. No. No, you know what? Skip. Thank God that is over. Thank God that is over. Like, Jesus came down and was like, no more. You're safe now. Thank goodness. Because that was awful, to be fair. You know? Just to be fair. 3K? I'm not made of money! I can't make that much money for my frogs. Takes forever. Never mind. There we go. That didn't take very long. Okay, are you ready? This is the moment of truth on whether the world will implode or not. If it doesn't have what I wanted to have, I would be so incredibly mad. I'm happy. The world is safe. The world is safe today. The world lives another day. Somehow, it lives. Oh, I am incredibly happy about that frog. It's beautiful. And I take much pride in my ownership of said frog. I wouldn't trade it for anything. Except maybe the strawberry frog, because it's freaking adorable. But it's beautiful. Oh, she's gorgeous. You could really say she is just an absolute baddie. For real. For real, for real, she's a baddie. Alright. What is the next purchase? If it's 3.5. Yep! Wait, how much is the next one? 3. Oh, it's 4K. Okay. I need to quit hitting sprint. Should we watch them just pile in again? See how much we can get? Beautiful. Beautiful. Just watch them all pile in. So much green. So much beauty. I love everything about what's happening. It's just the frogs piling in. And I feel so happy. You know, these, oh lord, he coming. Frogs sure pile in quick. It's like every other drop, there's, oh lord, he coming frogs. You know, like look how many are in here. Let's get the frogs. Cause I feel like if I leave them running too much, I might crash my game. So let's not do that. let's do a little bit of this. Let's collect a little more. Kind of top it off. Kind of top it off, you know. Gonna get this up there. We are already almost to 4K. We are at 4K. If I could get to 5K real quick, then I'll step on this, because then I'll still have 1K left, and that's enough for me to, you know, keep going. Thank you. Next one is Toy Frog for 5K. What's a Toy Frog like? You know, now I'm kind of confused. What's a Toy Frog like? Because now I don't know. It's a Toy Frog. Anyway, while we wait, whoop. Let's see the other beds, because I have to see this. Plates, poison. The strawberry one's so cute, and the baddies got nail polish, of course. That's awesome. Beautiful. All right, oh, for a minute I was like, wait, where'd all the buttons go? I passed them. Okay, let's get to 6K. 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 Yay! Perfect. All right, now we can get the Toy Frog. Oh, cute! I swear, I have that. No, I have that. I have that frog. I literally have that frog somewhere in my room. Like, I'm not even joking. I have that frog. That toy frog. Like, specifically, like, it has a little squirt and it, but like, by its mouth, and it looks exactly like that. I have had that toy frog. Kind of scary now. I don't like that. Not a fan. You are cool though. Strawberry's still my favorite though. I still like strawberry. Strawberry's very nice. My little strawberry baby. I wish I was the sleepy frog right now. Just napping. That would be amazing. Just a nap all the time. Oh, yes. How much is the next one? 5.5, I bet. 6! All right, Linda, now you're asking for too much. We'll get to 7K. And then I'll get you. Just be patient. Give me a minute. Just give me a second. I am collecting all my frugs. All right, all my frugs. We are at 7K. Now it is time to upgrade the toy. I just realized I haven't seen one that I've collected yet. Oh, never mind. There he is, staring into my soul. Great. Happy to see you're here, buddy. Happy to see you're here. Oh god, here they come. Oh goodness. I'm assuming the next one's 7K. Because now it's getting greedy. What's the next one afterwards? Forg. What could that be? Forg? Just Forg? I mean, that's what I call these already, just like regular frogs, Forg. So what could... Now I don't know. Now I really just don't know. What could it be? Should I be scared? I'm kind of nervous though, I don't know. Oh, please, I'm yarn. I don't know why I thought I could buy that. I know I can't. Woo! Oh yeah, Bridgerton. That's out today. I need to watch that with my mom. I got my mom into that show. It's funny. She's really into it now, and so we watch it together. I love it. Oh wait, we need to get to 8K first. I think I'm starting to get sick as well, because my throat was hurting yesterday, and now I'm like coughing today. So that's no fun. It'd be kind of like really unfortunate if I just did my next stream and I was dying or sounded dead, you know? Alright. Let's get the money racking in. What do we need to get to? Is it 10? I bet it's 10. 8! Wait, oh my gosh, why did I say 10? That went up like 3K. No, we just need 8K. They're greedy, but not too greedy, all right? Chill out. We're good. Just gonna relax. Oh, that was gross. I apologize. They're spawning all the little guys right now. That's weird. That's kind of cute. Oh, do we have butt cheeks? Do we have butt cheeks over here? No? That is unfortunate. I would have really liked if some of them had butt cheeks. But, you know. Oh, well. Wait, am I not able to get certain frogs if I don't get the pond upgrades? Because, like, they can't spawn if they don't have, like, the rocks or... Because these weren't here before. Interesting. Because now I don't know. Honestly, I could name one right now, just straight up. This one's Moto. That's his name. Accept it. Go with it. That's Moto. Hey, buddy. He's no longer, oh lord, he coming. Because whenever you know someone's name is Moto, you already know he's coming. You already know. He's on his way, right now. Outside your house, looking through the window, waiting for you to notice him. Watching. Spying. Just watching you. And you never know when he's there. You'll never know, unless you look. You never know. He could be watching you take a poop. Right now. Let's see. Really? Are you Are you kidding me? It's a doodle! How is that gonna fall down here? How in the world are we gonna have... Is it just gonna be a slip of paper falling down? I gotta see. Where is it? There it is. Oh! Oh my god! That's beautiful! I love everything about that! It's not what I was expecting in the slightest, but I kind of love it. It was just not what I was expecting at all. You know? Interesting. I don't know how to comment on it, other than it just being beautiful. Like, an immaculate work of art. That's just what it is. And accept it, because that's what it is. I mean, it deserves to be on that middle rock. It truly earned its place. You know what? Let's go see the bet situation, because we've gotten a few frogs since we've looked. Got the baddies and the strawberries. Bathtub. Oh, the toy frog. And then, yep, it's crown and paper. That's beautiful. I love it. Beautiful. I wonder if there's anyone who's played like all of the games on Roblox, like ever. Because now I'm curious if someone's ever done that. You know? If they have, props to you. Because that's a lot of games. Like, a lot of games. Like, even the crappy ones. And, like, not necessarily, like, beaten them, but, like, played them. Just in general. That'd be crazy, though. I bet that person either has nothing else to do, or has just been playing Roblox since it came out. Collecting all the frogs! Beautiful. You know, if this wasn't so repetitive, I feel like this would be really peaceful. You know, just collecting the frogs and seeing which new ones you get. Yeah, if it wasn't so repetitive, I feel like it'd be so much more fun. Or like, chill. That could be a relaxing game. Calm in. Relax. Just chill and collect your frogs. Give them a home. Make it beautiful. It's beautiful. I love it. Come on, 13. Come on. You can do it. It's not gonna be enough. We need more. We need more. Oh my goodness. Go. More. We need more money. More money. Go in the thing. We're just gonna collect a bunch of freaking money. We're at 16K. That's crazy. Just from frugs. And it's gonna continue to go up. Alright, 15K pop star frog! Oh, they better have a pink weave. Or like a blue or a purple. Maybe it's multicolor. But like a weave, like pretty. And then, so it's a pop star, right? Not like a, so if it's a pop star, they gotta have a microphone. And let's see. What else would they have? I mean, that's all I can think of. It's just, like, brightly colored hair and a microphone. Because that's usually what, like, the classic pop star looks like. Like, the what's it called? The assumption? Or just the idolized version? Or, like, what everyone thinks of? Or the cliche? Is that what you call it? 15? Alright, gotta get more. Racking the monies. Boop. We're close. Racking up the money, honey. We'll watch again. Watch the frugs fall. Because we know with each frug, there's some money. Hope everyone had a good day today. It's Thursday currently. My week has been so hard to get through. I'm not even lying right now. I've been so tired and just like done with everything. Because it's like the end of the school year for me. And I'm very caught up and very good at keeping up with my grades. Is that supposed to be like Ariana Grande? I love her. She's beautiful. Anyway, maybe we'll get back to this tycoon another time. Thank you guys so much for coming to the stream. It has really been a pleasure. And just thank you. Thank you so much. Even though we didn't have a super crowded or active stream, I'd say I had fun. I would say I did. For sure. Yeah. Well, thank you for coming. Thank you. If you did stop by, you know, just for a minute to check out, thank you. I appreciate it. I'm at the end of, oh my god, you're the first person to say anything and you joined the stream. I'm so sorry. You'll have to catch me again another time. I'm so sorry. That is so unfortunate. No. It's okay. Okay. Well, I feel free to join next time I'm live. I don't know what I'll be doing for the next stream yet. I'll be thinking about it. Hopefully I'll have Stardew by then. Because I really want to do that for a stream. So. Yes, thank you for those who were here. And I hope to see you next stream. Thank you. Bye. Bye.